I just finished working on this painting for today, and I painted all this moss, which was crazy. My next step is to deepen the shadows and break up some of the details so